Vladdy Sobotka back for Pulak. And he'll steer one to the corner. And then grabbed again by the Kings and Jack Johnson. Now a fight. That's center. For Pulak and Clifford. And they have both landed some haymakers. And now Pulak falls down.
Hey, Roman Pulak's going up against an experienced 19-year-old fighter. A kid that's made a name for himself early on is a guy that'll go anybody. And Roman Pulak just went toe-to-toe with him. And he would take no part of that one. That was a good scrap right there.